Hope you are doing well and enjoying your lessons, which are being posted on RKC portal. Before this video, we have done two other videos on Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration. This is the third video, which involves comparing of numbers. In this video, we will learn how to compare the numbers. There are two rules to be followed while comparing numbers. Rule one is, a numeral containing more digits is a greater number. Obviously, the number which has more number of digits is a greater number, and which has less number of digits is a smaller number. Very simple, isn't it? For example, 47 and 9. 47 has two digits in it and 9 is a single digit. So what according to you will be a bigger number? Obviously 47. So the crocodile sign will be towards 47. Same way, 128 and 72. Now 128 has how many digits? 3 digits. And 72 has 2 digits. So which number will be bigger? Obviously 128. Same way, another example is 1534. 1534, that means how many digits? 4 digits. 345, how many digits? 3 digits. So obviously which one will be bigger? 1534, because it has more number of digits than 345. Next number is 10001 and 9879. 10001 has 5 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It has 5 digits. 9879 has 4 digits. So which one is bigger? Definitely the number which has more digits so will be bigger, and the number which has less digits will be smaller. This was rule number one. What was rule number one? A numeral containing more digits is a greater number. Rule number two. If two numbers contain the same number of digits. Now in the previous case, there were different number of digits in different numbers. But here, if I ask you that if the numbers have same number of digits, so how to compare them? If two numbers contain the same number of digits, we compare them by their first number. For example, see, 3978 and 2910. Both the numbers have 4 digits. 3978 has 4 digits. 2910 has 4 digits. So we cannot compare with rule number 1. We have to see first digit, here 3 and here 2. Which one is bigger? Of course 3. 3 is bigger, so 3978 will be bigger. But in the next case, just see, there is a number 9542. It has 4 number of digits. Similarly, 9387 also has 4 digits. Now, if I compare the first digit, 9, from here also, if I take the first digit, 9, they both are same. So, how to decide they are equal? We move to the next number. We will take 5. And from here, we will take the next number, 3. Now tell me, which one is bigger? Is 5 bigger or 3 bigger? Of course, 5 is bigger. So, 9542 is a bigger number. Let us take one more example. 4765 and 4756. Both are 4 digit numbers. 4765 is a 4 digit number. 4756 is a 4 digit number. Both have same digits. So we cannot compare by unit rule 1. We will shift to rule 2. we will always start from the first digit. Here the first digit is 4, here the first digit is 4. Both are equal, so we cannot compare. We will take the next digit. In this case, the second digit is 7. In this case, the second digit is 7. Again, both are equal. We cannot compare. We will take the third digit. The third digit is 6. And here, the third digit is 5. Now, according to us, we have learned 6 is always bigger than 5. So, 4765 is greater than 4756. Now we will do some examples.
Go.
One example is 440 and 3210. First we will see if rule 1 involves in this or rule 2 is to be involved. In this case, the first number has 3 digits. And in this case, the second number 3210 has 4 digits. Obviously, the number with more digits, rule number 1 says that the number which has more digits is bigger. So here 3 digits are there, here 4 digits are there. So the number with more digits will be a bigger number. So 3210 is greater. If I take another example, 3536 and 3728. Here, first we will see who has more numbers. This number 3536 has 4 digits, 3728 has 4 digits. So rule number 1 doesn't hold here. We will have to shift to rule number 2. In rule number 2, what was the rule number 2? We will start comparing from the first number. Here the first number is 3. Here also the first number is 3. Both are equal, so we cannot say which one is bigger. We will shift to next number. Here the next number is 5, and in this case the next number is 7. Now obviously 7 is greater than 5. So the number with 7, 3720, is greater, and 3536 is smaller. Let's take another example. 1347 and 1301. First we will go with the rule 1, that is counting the number of digits. In this case 1347 has 4 digits, and similarly, 1301 has 4 digits, both have same digits. So rule number 1 doesn't hold here. We will have to shift to rule number 2. In rule number 2, we have to start comparing from the first number. Here, first number is 1, here, first number is 1, both are equal. So we cannot decide which one is bigger or which one is smaller. Now we will take the second number, 3. From here also, the second number 3. Again, both are equal, so we cannot decide which one is bigger, which one is smaller. We will take the third number 4, and here the third number is 0. So obviously, 4 is greater than 0. So the number containing 1347, that is the number with 4, will be bigger number. This was comparison of numbers. Now, when we are doing comparison of numbers, at the same time, we will be doing ascending order and descending order. A ascending order